0-0 our score. Next pitch, that is hit high and deep to right field. Another off-speed pitch, and Zunica was sitting on it. And that ball's way out of here onto E Street. Zunica has struck again. That is his third homer in the last four games against the Sixers, and it has been off-speed stuff. And he just got out on that front foot, like we said, and crushed him. Seventh homer for the big fella. And it is a 2-0 lead for the Storm here in the top of the second.